needing 10 yards and in trouble. Now we'll see what that ankle will allow him to do. Short of the first down, Rashad Green, very dangerous punt return man, signals for the fair catch for the Noles.
Side of the football.
Chris Thompson, the seniors have an outstanding year. The running back, they play action and they go to O'Leary. Nick O'Leary fumbles the ball, puts the ball on the ground. The first
in the air and elevate. I think players are doing it more and more. The ball comes out. It's a great play by this Hurricane defense.
They run a slot with Dorsett in the slot. And here comes James on sweep. End zone, touchdown, Mike James.
He hits pay dirt.
Seven. Beautiful protection, but he threw it too low. And they are making noise. Third down and nine. Incomplete. And a fine defensive ends gets down. Morris drops it off to James, and here it is again. This is the second time that he's burned. 10-yard attempt. Whitelaw nails it. Joyner again coming out. Remember, they stopped him at the 20. This time he's got a bigger rally. Goes to the far side, and he's out to... Moving the pocket to the left. Dropping it off. Fumble. But he may rule it. Right alongside Manuel. The jet sweep is fumbled. Still on the ground. Still on the ground. A battle for the loose ball. Miami recovers it. Pressure coming from the Noles. Morris on the move. Fumbles. Scooped. And down goes the defender.
McAllister, 97, forces him out of the pocket. And there is Telvin Smith. Just an instinctive linebacker. Gets his hands on the...
Throw the fade. Double teamed. Incomplete. Benjamin was the intended target. Perfect.
Here, good job there.
Canes have to be careful here. What a beautiful punt. And it drives Green back to the 10. Fumble! Out of bounds. Florida State. Play action. Far side. Thompson, one hand, has great hands. And a first down. To bring that skill into South Florida. A handoff now to Wilder. Still on his feet. First for the end zone. Got it. What a powerful run by Wilder. First man could not bring him down.
Game here up front. But this is one of those plays where Jimbo Fisher is going to put this one away and put that one in a cabinet where
Morris, and it is intercepted, picked off now by Hunter. Hunter in a foot race on the near side. There's a penalty flag. He's still going across the 40, and he's pushed up. Out for the evening, and we hope that knee injury is not serious. In trouble, going down, lost the ball beautifully. Wants to go deep middle, and it is complete for Chris Revel will put it down for the lead at the intermission, and he's got it. And he hands it off to Freeman. Freeman breaks out to the right, got it daylight to the 15. It's Wilder. And he is stopped. Right on the money. And third and long again. So they're not getting anything out of first down. There goes a pass down the field. Diving reception. Pull away on him. But here is that third and seven. They've got Manuel. They've sacked him. They're at it again. I believe at the Big East. Rutgers and Louisville. Drops off that screen. And here comes James, first down, crosses. Senior from New Lenox, Illinois, and he slides it through, I thought for a moment maybe. He's in as the fullback. Fires. And they're on 41-yard line. Play action. Manuel going deep down that far sideline. Complete to Benjamin. Running back. Going to get the opportunity. Reaches for the touchdown.
And they've been wearing down Miami in the second half. When they've had the most success, I said it at the beginning of the game, I think it's been from the I formation. This is pretty good down the road.
Freeman to the 30-yard line. And then the scandal hit, so we'll have to see what kind of penalties the NCAA finally hands out. And here's a to the end zone. Looks good. Here comes Freeman behind him. Outside, touchdown.
To get their points. And the Noles offense still kind of...
Drop it in underneath. And again, they come right back to him, Johnson.
Freshman, 21 freshman total playing for this team this year.
End zone, touchdown.
It's always great to have those lessons when you win a game.